This is when things get real in the Europa League. It is time for the final, and there can be only one winner. Who's it going to be? It is Chelsea. They face Paris Saint-Germain, and it's coming up live here on EA TV. And this is it. The majority of fans are inside the stadium now, and the tension is palpable here ahead of the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is... And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Corner kick played in, and ably dealt with. Mbappe.
Well, here it is again, and he's just passed that into the net. That's a very good finish, you have to say.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. And passing it through. Driven in the corner. Very much the run of the mill as saves go. Messi. They've got the goal and grabs another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Everybody knew what was coming, but he hit it so well, didn't he? Nobody could do anything about it. That's a good goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Just needs to stay calm.
Just see this again. What a pass this is from Neymar. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he wouldn't slot that away. It's a cool finish.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Really well played pass. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved the goal.
Vitor Ferreira. Now the attack fizzled out. Oh, big chance! A magnificent stop!
Well, it should be a goal, but take nothing away from the keeper. That's a brilliant save.
Playing it in. No-nonsense piece of defending. Well, catching it sweetly, but not quite the accuracy he was looking for.
Well, it's always a difficult technique on the volley, but I think that's a massive chance he should score from.
Well, a very effective play, and they might be onto something. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Couldn't quite hit the target. Close though.
Well, had it been on target, I think the goalkeeper had that one coming.
Under real pressure here. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations.
Well, as you can see, he's just placed that beyond the keeper. That's a very good finish.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee.
Past the defender to create space for himself, and then through on goal he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And Chelsea winning the ball again.
He's in behind.
Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Neymar's there, others might join in. Holland, and Ronaldo prepared to fire. Not the best clearance. The supporters want to see him have a go. Oh, he saved it well. Speculative effort here. It hasn't come to very much. Lionel Messi. No way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart.
Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
And the advantage is with PSG. Not putting so much effort into winning back possession.
Oh, in with a chance! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Well, let's see this again. What a pass this is from Messi, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Another corner following on from the last one. And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
Marquinhos. Chances on. Touch, just what the doctor ordered.
Well, this is really poor defensively. Just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
No foul, PSG advantage. It's really opening up positively for Chelsea. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Under some pressure. Oh, he's lost possession. And he has options available. Tries his luck. That's a very fine piece of tackling. And so the half-time whistle is sounded here in Manchester. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. And Ronaldo takes on the shot. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Substitution it is for PSG. And taking care of the situation. Messi. Messi cutting in from the flank. Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it. An effective challenge. Ronaldo. In with a chance. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again. What a good build-up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
Possession of the ball. Simple save, really. And he takes on the shot. Body in the way. Ronaldo at the ready. He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear. Really good challenge. And he's made headway. Teammates around him. Well, disappointing end to the move. Real chance. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, as you can see, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
And Chelsea did well to regain control of it. Lewandowski, and he's through here.
Well, that's a top-quality save. Great anticipation.
Messi with the corner. And clearing his lines. Opportunity here. Sound piece of goalkeeping. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Ronaldo.
Oh, big chance. Surely. Oh, that is outrageously spectacular. Well, a flair for the dramatic, to say the least. We'll be replaying that one over and over again for a long time to come. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him!
Ball lost by Chelsea. Messi, he's in here.
And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Good-looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Tried to line it up, but off the woodwork.
Well, relief for the goalkeeper. That looked as though it was going into me.
And the advantage is with PSG and teammates around him. Good work from Chelsea to win back possession. Plenty of space for this Chelsea attack. Very effective pass. Can they convert?
Oh, a moment of pure class! Unbridled joy for him and the supporters!
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Oh, in with a chance! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Minutes to go. Opportunity.
And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 11.
Cristiano. Chelsea get the decision from the referee.
Eyes for goal!
Nothing wrong with the idea on the free kick, but the goalkeeper has it. And over comes the corner. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Haaland.
It's been threaded by Lewandowski.
Well, here it is again. It's a spectacular goal, isn't it? You'll never get tired of watching this. What a finish that is.
PSG a little wasteful in possession.
Real chance. Oh, we just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality.
Well, Well, here it is again, and what can you say about this? That's a great bit of skill and a brilliant goal.
And now we can say it officially. They have won the UEFA Europa League.
Well, great emotions here, Derek. Just look at the joy on these players' faces. They've been absolutely brilliant today.
Such a high level of competition this term. But they have been the best side. And nobody can contradict that.
Well, this is great for the players. They know how good they've been. Just a case of picking up the trophy now.
And that is the next order of business. The walk up the ramp towards the Europa League trophy.
Well, you have to say it's a great achievement for the club and all these players.
For a captain, it's a moment you do not take for granted. The Europa League winners. They put so much into this campaign, and now they have their reward.
Now they can go and celebrate with their fans. They've been